folks. Tom Peterson here at the RV Crown Eugene. It's a beautiful day. And this is a like new 2022 special trade-in that we got in here recently. It's a really nice unit. It is a Cougar, one of the more popular brands out there by Keystone. And you'll find it's been that way for many, many years, decades actually, for popularity in this part of the Northwest. So we'll start on the outside and we'll finish on the interior. But the model is a 24RDS, so it's got that rear dinette. Got that slide out and another slide out wardrobe in the bedroom. So you'll find that this is like new, it's beautiful, still smells new, and would be a good value for those comparing perhaps the new stuff that's out there. So we'll start on, again, on the outside and we'll finish up on the interior, but you'll see it's got an access to the basement underneath there. You're gonna have this on both sides because that'll be one tank on both. So you can see again, everything is still shiny new like it should be, hardly used. I think it's been used just a handful of times. And then you've got storage in there with that power cord you may or may not be able to see. This has in command, so that's a digital screen inside that you can use for your smart device too, to like put out the awning and maybe put the jacks down and do some kind of fancy stuff with it. And then also there'll be a smart shunt that you can kind of read how much solar is being put in there and how much you're using in the way of with that inverter, because this has the optional 400i, so it does have the inverter system there. So the sturdy step that you see here for going in and out, and the grab handle is a nice feature. Has a big patio awning that covers all the important areas. It gives you plenty of room to party outside, which is nice. Dark tinted windows, pre-wired, of course, for cameras, you would expect. And then you've also got the ladder and the receiver hitch on the back too. Power plug in here. Like I say, it's beautiful, hardly used. Be a nice opportunity for somebody. Road armor, so it has a little bit of give in here for a little cushioning effect when you're towing it with your fifth wheel on your truck. Even the light comes on in here when you are walking by it, by a motion light. Some of the nice newer features. Again, the sturdy step, a lot of people love that. When you come inside, I'll let the camera guy kind of look around and see kind of how nice and big this area is, where you spend a lot of your waking hours in the kitchen and living area here. Makes it really, really super nice. I mean, this has a fireplace, it has a big oven, it has your microwave at easy to reach height on there, your three burner stove, nice big television set, big windows everywhere, lots of light, you know. You've got cabinets and drawers and stuff, so you have plenty for silverware and the double sink, and then all the storage with the shelf and a lip up here. Storage up there, you know, the stainless sink, 50-50. Nice high-rise faucet there. Again, the drawers, you got four more down there. You're gonna have this storage next to the fridge. And then again, you got all the storage that you might have shown you already over here with this table that you can move around if you need to as well. And even move it outside. But look at all that extra storage up there. And I like the way they finish off the window here with these little window treatments. And then you got the windows on all the sides and they're all opening. So that way you can get a lot of air through here naturally when you open up those. Makes it really nice, super nice. And as you go back up here, you'll see in the bathroom, it's got a nice big shower with areas built in there for putting your soap goods and shampoos and stuff. And then there's gonna be storage on the right there, you'll see. Let me squeeze in while he's there. You can see how deep that is. It's nice to have that storage. There's gonna be a few drawers under the sink when he steps out. I'll be able to show you kind of in the kitchen and the sink there how that is with the drawers. And so you've got all that. And there's a pocket door that shuts this as opposed to having one that comes out into the room. And then in here, that other slide out we talked about. So we'll let you see what that looks like when he comes out. You can see all the drawers. They got three drawers plus the hanging space there. And you're gonna have hanging space to the left side of the bed and to the side here. And you're also gonna have storage that you can access up top. So Keystone is not gonna skimp too much on that at all. They're gonna give you lots of place to set things, plug-ins, solar, remote controls for power fan right here above, which is really super nice. It's also pre-wired for a second air conditioner, which is unusual, but makes it nice for those that do wanna go hot weather camping. You are able to have that extra air conditioner you can put in. And the nightstands with storage down below and plug-ins. So again, super, super compact fifth wheel with two slide outs, not one, and with you know, nice conveniences of a booth dinette and your chair seats in there as far as in the slide out to sit down. and enjoy kind of being together and having you know, a really nice compact fifth wheel for taking most anywhere. So you really have very few restrictions when you deal with that. Again, big window here for extra ventilation, and that fan again that can be turned on. And there will be storage underneath here, I believe they typically have. Yeah, they do. See all that? So you've got all that storage there too. So I hope you guys will have questions. And if you do, you can give me a call direct on my cell phone, Tom Peterson, 541-521-3642, 7 days a week till 9 p.m. Get a hold of me and let me know if you have questions about something about this unit or something similar that you may want differently, and if you want other photos and such that may not have been in this brief video. So let me know if I can help. Again, I just want to get you out there enjoying the adventure. And again, we'll look forward to seeing you soon.